So, this is what I'm going to use my Instagram for. We're going to start practicing promoting, showing the sportswear. Okay, here you can see it, a beautiful check symbolizing just do it, Nike. And here is red, but backwards as I see it, but I will flip it when editing this video, is a Nike Pro. And here is what you see of many, many years and focus and dedication, and once lost and then abs. You're right, it's a little wonky, but it's coming. Join me with that. When you gonna join me though? Oh, you mean when you're done with your three sets of how many today? Can't hear you. Oh, it's 'cause you didn't say anything. Three sets of what? How many? 15, get This here are beautifully superb socks from Jackrabbit. They probably have a different brand. I got them from the store, Jackrabbit, and have not yet looked at the brand, to be honest. This one of the ones I shouldn't say I didn't remember why I didn't. We're not using that. Okay. Now for the IGETUP movement. It's an L in the logo. First, you have to get up. Like this.
You make it out. You make it out.
Then you come down. You don't hurt yourself though. Don't hurt.
You're gonna hurt your vocal
yourself. And next thing we gotta work on is the music here. So somebody wants to throw me some non-copyright music, I will be gladly open hands accepting. And what else do I have to say? Thank you for joining me here in my doorway where I get up. And I get up here in my doorway so that we can get up. Anything else? What do I want to say in my videos? Stretch.
Hi, I'm Anna, and I have a soon-to-be personal trainer.
Soon to be for the past 3 years.
If you want to be like me without a job, then.
What? Where is that going? Anything else? wanna just throw out there like that? So, I don't know. Here's some gloves. The brand on the gloves are...
Oh, I should tell you the brand of the pull-up bar, huh? These are Harbinger. What are you? Also Harbinger, of course. I'm gonna go with the black and pink. What color is this? It's not so pink. It's got some red. It's not so magenta.
I forgot. I forgot what it's called. This is what we do. We just mess around in the doorway a little bit. This video is going to be in the YouTube section of the full video. Background. What do you call it? Bloopers? What do you call a full video that includes the behind the scenes? Right? It's behind the scenes of all that magic that I'm going to pull off on Instagram. In those 2 seconds, all of this has transpired. All of this.
It's 11 o'clock.
Oh boy. Good timing. 11 o'clock. You made some good timing. All right. The thing. Ouch. Over here. Excuse me. A little ouch over here. Then make some music. You want to put on the music? Yes, you don't want to be a part of my video life. I think you got it right. I think that's right. I think that's what I heard. So, I really want to play that song. Hours of non-copyright music. That's amazing. Somebody did some work. I don't want that. Let's try this. But they're saying into the light now.
Oh,
And I'm really, really want to work out.
Gaming music. So cool. Cool, cool, cool. So this is on Magic Music Fest Music Mix. No copyright. Gaming music. Music by Roy Knox and Clint. That's nice. There's no copyright music out there. It's very nice of you people. Thank you.
Thank you. It's good. It's good stuff.
Did you like it? That's a yes. She said yes.